have a go.
Yeah?
Don't. Try not to hold on.
Yo, dude, do you think I've put on much weight?
I feel like I've put on weight these past couple of months, man.
You're not putting much weight on, man.
Nah, I feel like that and I have. Come look at this.
Fucking hell, look at my belly.
Yo, dude, I'm... Yo, dude, I'm over here. I'm over here, dude.
Oh, shit, sorry. Nan went shopping the other day.
So you got a treadmill, lad.
Dude, they come every time you say the word lad, I can see you use your mouth.
Right, you're gonna be a lad?
You did it again, man, what the fuck?
So you got a treadmill, lad.
So we swiftly bought a treadmill from some old guy and he said, what's it for? And we said, obviously, to exercise.
But that's not really what it's for, is it? We're gonna be doing some dumb shit again.
Look how quick that's going. Rock, paper, scissors.
Why is it always pick paper? Slippery man!
Bro, should I put fucking vegetables? Yes!
Oh! I cut my skin open!
Ah. Is this fun actually? Am I just for this? You can't stop me, man! You can't stop me!
Try not to hold on.
The burns! Ah, it's friction!
And stop, drop and roll. Drop and roll.
Yeah, that's it.
So you get fit. Mind that tongue.
What the fuck just happened? A Marvel character?
What are your wrists?
That one really hurts.
Are you alright, dude?
Could
yeah, I'm absolutely splendid. Oh, fuck. So fuck you, dickhead.
See you in the next 5 days or so.
And drop the music.